Police are squabbling with protesters. Oh, there we go. And they just reached the Capitol again.
Okay, and then what they do is they use their billions or trillions of dollars to create a bunch of deep underground bases where they have all this like highly top secret technology going on. Okay. And that's where this whole Q thing comes in, because the Q people are the people at the highest levels of military and intelligence power that are the good guys. They're the patriots. And they're like, this has got to end. This has to stop. This evil occultic force, you need a light occultic force. You need an occultic force that is of the side of God, of love, like almost like the on the side of the angels, okay, as opposed to the demons. All right. Stuff is hidden in plain sight. Check this out. At Arrowhead Mall here in Arizona, this symbol is their chosen symbol at Arrowhead Mall. Okay? What the fuck, Arrowhead? Why are you using pedophile code in your symbolism? Trafficking.
Hey, I'm on camera, bro.
Yeah, the thing is he's not actually coming right out and saying it's a bunch of satanic pedophiles trafficking these children, that it's all blackmail, blah, 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 blah.
I love you, baby.
As a shaman, I am like a multidimensional or hyperdimensional being, okay? I am able to perceive multiple different frequencies of light beyond my five senses. And it allows me to see into these other higher dimensions that these entities, these pedophiles, these rapists, these murderers, these really high up people, that they almost like hide in the shadows in. Nobody can see that because the third eye ain't open, okay?